Clive say 572 days without a sound.
But who's counting?
Well, Clive was.
Clive was.
And clearly. A lot of music lovers were, too. And once again, an astonishing, wonderful ovation for a great star artist, Yuja Wang, on stage now with the Philadelphia Orchestra. And conductor Yannick Nézet-Séguin on the podium for Shostakovich's Piano Concerto No. 2 from Carnegie Hall, live.
Thank you.
Thank you. pianist Yuja Wang and conductor Yannick Nézet-Séguin with the Philadelphia Orchestra performing Shostakovich's Piano Concerto No. 2 live on stage at Carnegie Hall to the delight of this sold-out, fully vaccinated audience. And on this rare occasion, the reopening of Carnegie Hall after 18 months, you've just heard another rare occasion, Dmitri Shostakovich in a good mood.
I guess that's right. And a ripping performance. They all just tossed it off. Just in that thrilling way that you want from a piece like this that so befits a night like this. The longest time Carnegie Hall's ever been closed, longer than during World War II, World War I, or the 1918 pandemic. Cheers rising for Yuja Wang back on stage now after coming back just for a quick refresher. A nice salute from Yannick Nézet-Séguin, the two hand in hand. And a great big cheer for Yuja Wang and a great big bouquet of flowers. I am unable to identify them.
I'm disappointed.
Yeah, I know. I set myself up terribly earlier. Earlier, I really did.
Yeah, the rabble have been roused. The audience having a grand old time, applauding between movements. No one shushed them. They laughed good-naturedly at themselves while Yannick Nézet-Séguin waited for them before moving on to the second movement.
This is all the delight that people are feeling. It's a sold-out house at Carnegie Hall, and people are absolutely...